come onto terra firma, and they're going to run through a banner, and they're going to be led by Lauren Buchanan, who runs through, and Lauren has a little one with her, and they would have heard this theme song many, many times as they come over now to where the pennant will be raised, and there'd be some very proud footballers there. And the flag, or the pennant, the champs for last year, they won the one that had to be won, and they scored that victory over Norwood in a stirring grand final. Now it blows in the breeze and the teams can get on with it. Just not quite at this stage being able to get a decent kick on goal. They're in the forward line now, out of the pack.
Just as you said.
2-4. A goal! I like the play there of Hammond, who raced in after the ball there for South. Couldn't get rid of it. Taken by Munyard, who's
strong
busy.
Mark.
That's a good grab in defence. That's Larissa Shinshar, who's going to gather the loose ball over the top. Umpire thought was going to play a free kick for over the shoulder. Didn't happen. It was a little pocket rocket in Bennett who couldn't grab it. Now it's Buchanan! Takes the ball and kicks a goal. Towards the top of the square, bounces, kicking off the ground. If you can, please, Lauren Lovell.
She has.
She has, Lauren Lovell, thank you. Stern player down.
Yeah, that's Paxton.
That's Paxton, yeah. She looks to be a little bit shaky. She might have to come off the ground. Scores are still level.
Oh,
it's a tight game.
There's
a good
grab.
Mark there. Right.
Kate
over the top. That was a good grab there by Kate Harris. This is going to conk out this corner in a sec. In towards half forward. We haven't seen a lot of good marks tonight. That was one of them. Then it's Charlton. Godding goes for the short pass. Nikki Gore, she's not too far out. She marks directly in front.
She'll look to pass.
Gore. Kicks long. Get back there. Oh, mark in the square. Was that number 25? Charlton. Charlton comes in. Charlton kicks a goal and South lead by that margin. And wouldn't that rot your socks?
Well, the good thing about Sturt, that is a great breakout. I hope that's rewarded.
That's Munyard.
That was well done.
That's Munyard. That's a goal. Dodding's there, goes to Bennett. Bennett on the left boot. Kicks, it's rolling. It doesn't have to roll much longer. And we're just going to see a goal, I think.
Yep.
We are.
Comfortable win by South in the end.
Well, it's a comfortable win, 6-10, 46. Sturt, 2-2, 14. The margin, 32 points.